And hello YouTube, and welcome back to Let's Play Shogun 2 Total War, co-op campaign with me, Acciyn, and Infernocanuck.
Hello! There's a rainbow right here, everyone! Isn't that magical?
I have no idea if he's watching that or that one. Whatever.
Doesn't matter.
There are rainbows.
There are rainbows. That means good fortune. Yes.
It means, yes. Quick, send someone there to find the gold pot. And smoke it. First of all, I need to apologize for my derpiness thing that I did last time, actually recording this without recording my microphone sound, which kind of resulted in us missing a few things.
Yep.
The first thing that we're missing is the battle result from my bridge battle over here in Suruga. I did win that, and we're also missing what happened after that, because after I drove back the Takeda army from that battle, they actually came to me and wanted a peace treaty from me. And what I did...
Not from me, those stupid flirts. Those
dirty,
dirty flirts.
So what I did was I actually vassaled the Takeda clan. You can look at my diplomacy screen here, and we can find the Takeda here, and they are hostile to me, but they're my vassal. So, yeah. They also had to give me 5,000 koku, which is why I actually have a positive treasury for once. The thing is, since they are still at war with Inferno, over here.
Yep.
And Inferno had one of his vassals be attacked by the Uesugi clan, which can be found over
in
here.
The
purple
east.
Guys on the map.
Damn you purple guys.
I think it's probably prudent for Inferno to attack and conquer the Takeda so that he doesn't have to fight a war with them as well as the Uesugi at the same time, because the Takeda still have a bit of an army left.
Yes, they do, actually.
And that is no good.
That is no good at all.
And Shuruga over here is having a bit of a happiness problem. Public order is not the best. I can take care of that pretty quickly. And I think that's pretty much all that we need to get people up to speed on.
Hooray, speed.
Speed. And pot.
Oh dear.
All in
Shogun 2. Stop smoking rainbows.
But yeah, first thing, actually I think I could capture them. I could totally betray them and just capture Kai.
Do whatever you want, my friend.
Because you've got your army over there, and they're going to suffer attrition if I don't.
But do you have... You're not within striking distance, though.
Sure I am.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you totally are. Can you get... you can totally backstab them. Okay, sure, that's going to really affect your diplomacy, but... everyone hates us anyway, so, you know, whatever.
I think it only affects my daimyo's honor.
Who needs honor?
Since he's already... I think he's already the most dishonorable person.
Sure.
Shogun thing.
Do whatever you want. As long as they're dead, I don't care. As long as they leave me alone forever and ever and ever.
Let's see if I can do that. Declare war. And thank you, Steam, for this. Even though I told you not to show me pop-ups and stuff, I still got a pop-up.
Yeah, telling there's like a thousand options. You have to just be like, yes, I don't want any of this all the time.
Okay. We are now at war again, Takeda. Alliance broken. Oh no, I can't now.
Why not?
Crap, because I'm in fucking this army's range
area of
thing.
Oh no.
Crap.
Well, you're gonna act as a fantastic distraction, Acciyn.
That backfired so badly.
I warned you. I really warned you, but...
Okay. I'm gonna retreat back towards your city.
Alright.
And attack it! That works!
this is working perfectly. Wow, what a twist, dear viewer.
Okay, well, with that kind of hilarity out of the way, I'm just going to auto-resolve this.
Okay.
It's a reason that they only have the,
yeah, the garrison
retainers in there.
A retainer.
Nothing major.
And now, they crushed?
They are crushed. I'm going to peacefully occupy them.
Oh, I have bad news. I totally blew open the gates. So that's what that smoke is from, my ninja.
Yeah, that's fine.
Wait, so do their army stay there?
Their armies stay there as rebels, so I'm going to have to defend against that.
Well, I can help you out.
Although thank you.
I will have to start. Do you think you'll handle it, or do you need help?
I might need a few units.
Alright, I'll help you out.
Help me out? What's the
You help me thing? Out, I help you out. Now my kingdom is... You're like the book... The book ends to my kingdom. You're on both sides of it.
Yeah.
It's wonderful.
I'm also kind of your enforcer at the moment. At least with the Takeda.
Yes. Train go, my minions, go. Now the enemy color is purple.
God indeed.
Mofos.
These guys need to move over to Setsu.
Uh-oh.
And these guys also need to move over there. These guys have been trained for the purpose of going over there as well. Like so. And my ninja over in Awa is going to attempt another assassination.
Hooray! Assassin ninja.
Let's see, I could just sabotage the gates, the warhorse stables, sabotage the army, or assassinate the general. I'm totally going to assassinate the general.
Sweet.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Movie time.
Hooray.
So far, so good.
Good to hear. Good to hear.
Now it's just a sleeping general left. Got him.
Sweet. Is this on the other side of the map by
on the
Awa,
island.
Awa. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, target has been assassinated. Which means that the army they have over there no longer has any commanding generals. Excellent, as they say in Japan.
Do they?
Well, I might have to ask Polar Dash, but I'm pretty sure it's...
I was about to say, I don't know if they actually say that or if that's just really racist. Excellentu.
Excellentu.
Excellentu. Wait, that's Italian. That's not even Italian.
That's Italianese.
Italianese.
Italianese. I can't bribe the settlement. Well, you can just keep giving me some map information. Let me know what I will be facing once we start invading over here.
Hey, do you know if you park an army on the road, if it stops trade for that enemy faction?
I think it does.
Next? That's awesome.
I'm pretty sure it does.
Cool.
I think I have an army over in Issei. Yes, I have some samurai archers here. They are also supposed to move up to Setsu.
Gesundheit.
My fleet needs to move over to the port of Setsu as well to prepare to ferry units over to Awaji. As for Let's see. Yeah. Kai, I need to exempt you from taxes, or you're gonna be pissed at me. Excuse me. I had to cough there.
No prob. No probskis.
Other than that, let's see. Okay, target's been assassinated, province captured, superior warhorse is acquired. The great clan of the Takeda was destroyed.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's time for the daimyo to commit suicide.
Excellent. Describe in detail what is happening so I may experience it for myself. No, you don't have to. I'll just watch the video.
Yeah.
While sipping brandy and laughing evilly.
As it should be.
Indeed.
Have a big white fluffy cat in your knee, petting it.
Indeed.
Oh wait, that's Bond. I've never actually seen that one before.
Hmm.
Even the mightiest of clans are of little consequence when faced with the power of our clan.
Hell yeah.
Well, our clans should be... kind of working together on this one. So, I think that's pretty much all I have to do. Yeah, I moved all my armies, my agents. Yeah. Okay. And...
out of curiosity, are you at war with the Satomi?
The Satomi?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I am.
Ooh, that's good.
Let's see, Satomi. Sagara, Saito, Satomi. No, I'm hostile with them, but I'm not at war.
That's cool. That's good. That actually protects my butt.
It does.
I can really focus just on the north now here. That's good. That's good stuff. After, you know, I help you with your rebel problem.
Yeah, but that should be taken care of. Probably, they're probably going to invade me before you can help me anyway.
True.
But I'll be in a defensive position, which will hopefully help me somewhat.
Except, did you spend some money to repair the gates?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I totally did.
My ninja's like, my bad. I thought I was going to take it.
Well, it would have been destroyed by me taking the settlement anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered.
Good point.
As for spending my money, though, I have no idea where I want to spend it, because I have so many provinces now. And not enough money to spend on all of them.
Nope. You have to choose your favorite. It's the Sophie's Choice of video gaming.
It is.
Oh, that was dark. Whatever you do, just quick save before you finish, so we don't have to explain to the poor viewers.
Yeah.
So this is what happened when you didn't see it.
Let's see. I've got so much stuff to build. It's overwhelming. Oh, I should totally start increasing my road network level everywhere. Because that's going to help with my money and my army movements and everything.
Hmm.
So instead of having trails, we're going to have actual roads. Like that. And that takes care of my money problem. I don't have any money anymore. No problem. No money, no problem.
Well, it's the opposite of what Biggie Smalls used to say, which is more money, more problems. So you have very few problems now.
Exactly. Okay, so yes. Quick save. That, I think. No. I totally pressed the wrong button. Mm. There we go. So yeah, Master of the Arts will be done in 2 turns, and everything's fine with me. So I guess we'll see everyone back when the Takeda army wants to take Kai back from me.
Mm.
I'm sure that will happen. But until then, we'll stop recording and end the turn, and everything is going to be back when everything's back.
Alright, yay, more vassal problems. But no, see, the Eco Iki declared war directly on me. So I'm going to call my allies for help. And see how that works.
Oh, an ally has been attacked. You! Wow, you've got a lot of allies.
Yeah, they're all my vassals. I'm collecting them like Pokemon.
Anegakoji, Murakami, and the Saito. Yeah, I can enter four.
Now he has all those enemies.
But I'll cut that some.
No. It's okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Let's see here. Trade agreement with the Oichi has been broken. War has been declared, of course, with the Hattori and the Takeda, which makes sense. The alliance has been broken between the Takeda and the Hattori.
Somehow.
Oh, there we go. Here's the video, but you already saw it probably on Axion's side, so we don't need to see that again. Our ninja was detected, no big surprise. And an enemy Metsuke has been executed. Ooh. Excellent. That's good news.
He tried to apprehend your Metsuke, and he failed miserably.
True. Now, I think we're going to do something a little bit more interesting. Instead of crushing those losers right outside of Kai, I'm going to try to bribe them first.
Okay.
It's a 50% chance, but I could use the forces.
Yeah, definitely.
But it also costs me most of my treasury. Even if I fail, I'll lose about 2,700. And I'm going to... You know what? I'm actually not going to risk that. It'll be better for us to fight on the field together. Because right now, since I have the Eco Iki, which is right there, that want to deal with me, I have to start recruiting, an army, for crying out loud. So, let's do that first before I forget. Obviously, we'll have some Ashigaru. Oh, God. That's not good. That's not very many. That's not very many at all. That's okay. And we're going to take our general, our brother, out of Owari here. And then what we're going to do is use this little recruitment tab and start recruiting him stuff. Light cavalry, katana samurai, yari samurai, firebomb throwers, and maybe some more Oda Ashigaru. So yari, there we go. So I've filled up that queue, so they will be going to him as soon as possible. And, of course, I do have lovely Acciyn, who is going to assist me over by Omi as well.
Yes, I've got some
forces. I don't know where their army is and where they're going with it, so I'm going to start sending my Metsuke, that's in Totomi here. He's going to start going up into enemy lands, where this, where's my other Metsuke? This guy, he's going to start heading up north.
Alright.
We're going to go ahead and after a quick... Actually, we'll take my ninja. We don't need to... Oh, I wonder if I can sabotage this army. I totally can. For only 600,
nice.
That's totally worth it. Alright, so we'll sabotage that army, hopefully. Sabotage failed. Damn you, ninja. Oh well, that's fine.
It's a little bit of experience for him anyway.
Yeah, exactly. He learns when he fails. Okay. So, I'm going to go ahead and just put this little army, though, right in the middle. Because I don't know whether North Shishano or Hida is going to get hit first.
Well, we did see a big stack moving from Echigo down south, so
yes,
I would venture a bet that North Shishano.
Okay, well, he'll be close. He'll be close to it. He's within striking distance, and soon I will be bringing the rest of my army up there as well. Now, I'm going to just, before we attack, real quick, I'm going to have to just renegotiate a new trade agreement.
Okay.
Most people are unfriendly with me. Awesome. Alright, who is not? Who hates me the least? Not a lot. Even my vassals aren't really all that crazy about me. That's kind of hilarious.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's see. I guess it's whomever. Ooh, Hanma. They could be useful. Trade agreement.
Time and honor.
Low. Alright, never mind.
What do you want?
I want money, please. All right. Let's try the Mori. Yeah. They seem cool. Hey, Mori, you want to trade these?
Time and order.
Low. God damn it. This is what happens when everyone hates us. If I learn some things... Okay, how about... the Sony. Oh my god. I have to find something that isn't, like, super negative with me. Negative 29. Negative 197. Negative 35. Negative 27. 27. Alright, let's try one of these negative 27s. I might have to start greasing the wheels with some cash. Time I just want... Oh, there we go! Likelihood of success high.
Boom. Oh, nice.
Do you want?
Please trade with me. Alright, thank you. Alright. There we go. All my trade routes are filled up. Thank goodness. Okay.
Remember to quick save that.
I will.
Just in case.
Just in case. Boom. Alright, now. Attacking time. Hooray! Murder. You're gonna help me out, right?
I think so. I should be with him.
Yes. There you are. There's your little bald dude.
We'll have the first battle where we both control our separate armies that are actually our own.
It's a freaking miracle. All right.
Fight on the battle map for me.
Mm-hmm. And same for me. And for those of you who are curious, I also have the blood pack as well, so mine will be just as gory as Acciyn's.
Excellent.
Sweet. So we'll see you on the battle map. Hello everyone, welcome to the battle map. It's raining. Maybe we'll get a rainbow afterwards. Who knows? Anyway, this is my deployment. It's very simple. I'm going to just try to take this center hill while we wait for Axion's troops to move on in, and then we will come up with a combined plan to strike. So, without further ado, starts the battle. There we go. And we'll go ahead and take this hill.
Reinforcements have arrived. Here's my army.
They're all the way over there. Excellent. Maybe I will take two hills. Yep. Oh yeah, they're just standing right there in the rain, getting wet. Oh, no, never mind. Spoke too soon. Now they're moving off. That's fine. Move wherever you like. My wonderful black and yellow dudes are going to show you how it's done.
And man, I'm going to start making my army set up over here.
Good idea. Yeah. Oh. Alright, they're totally going for that other hill. But I have range on it, for the most part, so we're going to have ourselves a very hilly battle. So, let's actually have two lines. Spread these guys out on a loose formation. Right there.
Oh, they're retreating again.
Are they?
Yeah.
Excellent. Then plan 2 begins now. Which is take this freaking top of this hill. Alright, we'll give you some Yoda Ashigaru and some samurai. While the rest of you, I think we should swing around on this side. Bring these other two, Yari Ashigaru.
I'm just gonna wait for my army to set up, and then I'm gonna take the smaller hill over here, I think.
There we go. We'll have them surrounded. It'll be awesome. Indeed. I'm gonna just hang out by my hills on a defensive position until you get set up, because we might as well strike him at the same time.
Sounds like a good idea.
Unless he forces our hand, which I think he might be doing.
We'll see what happens. Well, he's hiding his dudes in the forest on that hill.
Excellent. All the more to get shot at. I tell he is hiding his dudes, though.
Which is a pretty good strategy for him, because he can only be attacked from one side there.
Indeed. And there they all are.
Cavalry.
Alright, well, folks, I think what we might do... Well, no, actually, Acciyn, you're relatively close.
Yeah.
You're moving up. Okay, never mind. We won't stop recording. Oh, I totally forgot a Boashigaru unit, though.
Oh. They feel lonely over there. But the boss, we want to shoot stuff, too.
Be like, no, you don't deserve it. Oh, here they come.
Yeah. Let's see.
Oh, god damn it. There we go. Oh, you would have been in range if I didn't mess around with you guys. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. I think their cavalry's coming up. Alright.
I'm gonna... my troops up.
Yep, they're definitely coming up.
Get them!
Oh crap. Ow.
Our general is in danger, my lord.
What are you oh crapping about?
Their cavalry kind of decided to go for my dudes. Okay. We will repel them by going into melee with my archers.
Man, I can't see a goddamn thing either. That's not good.
Now the rain is kind of fucking stuff up here. What the fuck are you doing? I told you to shoot! Okay, well this might actually have gone a little bit better for me. I know that. My general needs to be in grave danger right now. Unfortunately. Attack him! Quickly!
Well, I got things pretty much figured out on my side.
I'm just gonna pull these guys away over here. Move the samurai in like so. Okay, yeah, I've got this covered pretty much too.
That's good.
Inspire those guys. Okay. Everyone fight. Yeah, we got this. Over here.
Alright, now close up time. Ooh. Yeah, Axe and I were both talking actually. The blood effects are nice. It's better than nothing, but it does look kind of cartoony.
It does, yeah.
Alright, well, now that we've pretty much won, let's try to kill each as many of them as possible. So we'll get back to you at the results screen, folks.
Alright, see you.
Alright, so that was a decisive victory. Lost about more than Acciyn, but we pretty much crushed them, which is good news. A few of my units got some experience, which is great. And hopefully this will just completely crush them once Acciyn is exiting his screen.
Yeah, right. Like so.
There you go, and hopefully... Oh! My daimyo has himself some... they didn't. Alright, well, I have to head that way anyway, so I will just attack them.
There's not a lot of them left, I think.
No. Anyway, let's level up my daimyo, though. Let's see here. We're gonna make him a warrior. Yeah, he's gonna go down the warrior train, I think. I think that will be pretty cool. I have a treasurer, plus 1% to, or a pet tiger, plus 10% to diplomatic relations. Yes, please. I need that so horribly bad. Oh, wow. Some people actually kind of like me now. Oh, including you. That makes sense. All right. That's good, though. All right. We're going to go ahead and close that. And, alright, folks. Well, I think I'm going to just go ahead and attack the remnants of these dudes. Oh, crap! I only attacked them with my daimyo.
Oops.
Oh, dear sweet Jesus. Retreat. Well, that's retarded. Alright, well, I'm going to have to just meet up with them. There we go.
That's better.
That was close. You know what, folks? What we're probably going to do is, I'm afraid the auto-resolve, I'm going to take more casualties than needed, but really, this is just mopping up a bunch of stupid Ashigaru. Even the general's dead. So, we're going to just not record this, and we'll get back to you at the results screen.
That will do that.
Hello, everyone. So that was pretty favorable compared to last battle. Only 63 losses and 400 kills. Not too bad. By Daimyo and a few other units. Actually, just my Daimyo got some experience. But that's good, because since he's going to be all the warrior type, he might as well get as much as possible. And squish. There goes the last remnants of the Takeda. Acciyn may have gotten the city, but I have... I managed to receive the honor of getting
you
rid
got
of them
the
for once and for all. Alright. So, I'm doing as much recruiting as I possibly can, really. There isn't much else. I can recruit... You know, well, I'm already recruiting in Mikawaga. Alright, I guess I just have to hope that the Iko Iki are going to chill out for a bit. I think what I'm actually going to do, though... I do have quite a bit of money. You know what? No, I'm gonna improve my infrastructure just a tad. During Axion's turn, I was looking. A really nice, cheap way of increasing... Especially since I'm going to be going into warfare now. Is improve my roads... by Mikawa... And I'm going to keep the rest. I'm going to bank the rest.
Right.
So I will just double check, make sure my agents all moved. They certainly did. I can just make sure I can't actually do any more recruitment anywhere else. Probably not. Nope, ninja. Yep, nope, we're good. All right, I'm going to just give her a little quick save. And then send her right over to Axion's turn.
Oh, wait.
Oh, what?
Hold on. You've got an army down in Shuruga that you might want to move.
Oh, yeah, I totally need that. Well, it's not going to get... You know what? I might as well just have it reinforce North Shishano.
Yeah.
And have all those forces kind of consolidate. And kind of have them hold down the fort while I deal with the Iko Iki. I'll be just fighting defensive for the next two turns, but that won't hurt.
That sounds like a good plan to me.
I think it's the best plan that we can possibly ask for. Alright, anyways, now I will pass it off to Axion's turn.
Alright, here we go. Our ninja has been detected over on Awa. That's fine. Quartermaster's report. We have some persons that we recruited. The best kind of people, dude, persons.
Indeed.
The recruited kind. And... Now I need to move a bit of an army over this way to help you kind of beat back the Iko Iki over there.
I hurt them quite a bit before, but I think they've managed to regain their forces, which
that's
is fine.
Very possible. Okay. Yes. You recruit another thing so I can get this guy over here to lead this army. You are going to merge up with them probably near Kyoto. So we'll send you over this way. And as for over here, I think I can tax Kai now. Yes, I can. Get some more money from that. Can I tax Shuruga? No, not quite yet. I need to... Well, I'll be recruiting one more... Ashigaru Archer there, that should be enough. These guys are gonna stay here and get reinforced and replenished. Master of the Arts is only one more turn. Good. I'm gaining money from everywhere, I think. just double check that. I'm getting money from here.
I'm just personally really curious as to what this whole Awaji Awa stalemate's gonna turn into.
It's probably gonna be a stalemate for a while since I need more troops over here. Currently.
Oh yeah, that's right. I can possibly give you money since I'm rolling in it. Well, not really rolling in it, but I just have enough.
It's fine for now. I don't particularly need more money at the moment. Gotcha. I might need it later though, if that's okay.
That's fine. You just let me know. I'll be your sugar daddy.
Well, I do expect payment for my sneaky services.
That could be taken a few ways.
Inferno. Mm. Let's see. I'm gonna try to sabotage the stables here. No, my ninja died.
Oh no! Fail ninja is fail.
Very sad. Aww. Watch him die.
You watch him die.
Oh, stupid ninja.
Darwinism.
Oh, that's not even how they did it. Damn it. Ninja executed by his own blade, apparently.
Sad.
Where do I spend my monies? Okay, we're building roads and more roads. Shuruga, I can't build anything there. Can I spend anything in Kai? No. I could recruit some stuff. Like cavalry, that could be useful. Though it's kind of far from everything that I need to have units in. Tricky. Could just recruit another ninja, though.
Plenty more where that came from.
Indeed.
Your entire clan's ninja.
My entire clan is ninja. You know what? I think maybe I'm actually just gonna save my money for now.
Oh my goodness.
I think that's... Yeah, I know. I'm actually saving some...
Who are you? What did you do with Acciyn?
But yeah, I can't really spend it on anything. I don't feel like I need to recruit anything else. It'll just drain my economy even further.
True.
And I have pretty much all of the units that I feel I need. These guys will be replenished in 4 turns. Let's see, it's spring now, so actually I am going to send my... Can I take that entire army out of there without... No. Of course not. That would be good for me. Oh dear. Well, you guys need to replenish anyway, so I can keep you in here. I will need to recruit something else to keep the peace in there, but that'll be the final recruitment I will do. And then we're sending this army over here. Like so.
Groovy.
Looks good. And if they are attacked, I think I can stand up to the army they have over there in Awa. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
But that's pretty much it for my turn.
Okay.
So I guess we'll see everyone back when something happens.
For sure.